Arlington first responders came to the rescue when a group of children spotted several ducklings stuck in a storm drain. The kids flagged down an officer patrolling near Randall Mill Mall. The officer got some help from the Arlington Fire Department, and together they were able to reunite the ducklings with their mom. How cute is that? Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.